Yeah.
Hi, I'm Brendan Tai, as you know. I'm a stand-up comedian. And when I first decided I was going to do this category, I had a few rules. So the first rule that I read was that it had to be completely memorized. And I was like, that's going to be really easy. Yeah. But a few things you guys might not know about me is I was top of my class last year. All of my teachers love me, and I have a perfect attendance record. But you know, those are all the perks of being homeschooled. Yeah, you ever notice what people think? It's like the most goodest kind of education you've ever seen. Yeah, comics is probably my favorite subject. It's definitely the best. Fortunately, I'd say most homeschoolers, like myself, get a bad rap. Like, most people pin us as, like, antisocial nerds and stuff. And I'll have you know, the last time a human asked me a question, I only hid for 20 minutes. I mean, that's like a personal best. Yeah, I mean, I always have my Latin and Spanish vocabulary cards, so, you know, time is good. Also, I have some great stories from advanced calculus last year. I only have 5 minutes, and there's no whiteboard here, so. But in homeschooling, you really have to follow the fifth commandment, because you're always around your parents. And for those of you who don't know, the fifth commandment is, honor your father and mother that your days may be long upon the earth. Now, when I first heard this, I was like, you know, that sounds like a pretty good deal. Like, you just follow your parents, you get to live forever, right? Yeah. So I decided that I was going to follow everything that my parents said to the letter. So the next day, I was playing this game online, and if you don't know, online you can't pause or save the game. So my dad comes in and tells me that I need to clean my room. Now, I really didn't want to do this because I lose all my data, but, you know, I made the promise just the other day, and you gotta make it at least a week to break the promise. So I reluctantly did it, and when I came back, there was all my game data lost. I was like, so how many years does this work? It better be a lot. Yeah, homeschooling is pretty great. But does have some downsides. Like when someone asks you what grade you're in, I mean, like, how are you supposed to answer that? I'm in like 10th grade math, college level literature, and second grade phonics. Like, do I take an average? Which is just kind of math equation or something. Or, because you're always around your mom, you can't even use curse words like the S word. Stupid.
Guys, don't tell us that.
Yeah, but you know, it's honestly, it has some great bright sides though. Like our uniforms are great. I love doing math in my pajamas. But honestly, homeschooling it's pretty hard. Like my brother was expelled for low grades. Yeah, I haven't seen him in a while. But it's fine. The money we saved from not having him, we bought dogs. Dogs are great. Yeah, I wouldn't name one of our dogs Jesus. That brings an entirely new meaning to walking Jesus. And you know, if we had, I would have been guilty of putting Jesus into a box when I had him. But the best part would be how confused people got when you talked about it. Like, I love Jesus, guys, but now my pee's all over the car. But in all seriousness, homeschooling is a great form of education that really helps you personalize the learning to the student. It's definitely the best I've come across. Thank you.